got this. his helmet got cracked, and he pleaded with them. "It's all right. I'll be fine. I don't feel sick at all." But he coughed up a gallon of his own blood, so they locked him away. And they locked him away with the shuttle coats. Good luck.
Walter, you need to listen to him die. This is what we are preventing. This is your fate if you do not follow my orders. The same fate of every living being in the Ansira mission. And it could be the fate of millions if we permit the infection to spread to Earth. The ignorance of Mr. Hart and his mercenaries may have cost us our first opportunity to reach beyond the stars, if you'll excuse the poetics. Yes, excuse me. I'm under attack. Gregory Hart is still alive on the ship. I assumed he had already faded away.
Thank you. hostile sphere. No hostiles here. Stop talking. Stay alert. Hostiles here. Stop talking.
getting out of here with us. against the human. It's so easy to just give up. Be careful. following orders. Be careful around the shadows. I don't know if I can keep this up.
you can safely take the shuttle through the atmosphere. Perform a maintenance check through the terminal.
Yeah.
a good place to hide. But me, I live in the shadows. I come and go as I please. And anyone who lurks in my domain becomes nothing better than me. We're one and the same. Someone you can trust. Not her. Not some smug condescender trapped in a database of wires. No, you gotta trust yourself. And you gotta trust me. Aim, I hide the truth from you. You're wondering, what truth? It's simple. You don't have amnesia. You never had the memories to start with.
Whoa!